Hello dear student, this is Mirazul Islam. I think you know me. Because of coronavirus, we have started online classes. Welcome to mathematics class. In this class, we will solve exercise 5.2, math number 1 to 6, page number 88. For exercise 5.2, we need to know formula 3, a plus b into a minus b equal a square minus b square. I think you already know formula 1, formula 2 in your previous class. You learned about that a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square, a minus b whole square equal to a square minus 2b plus b square. I think you know it. For exercise 5.2, we need to know this formula, a plus b into a minus b, that is a square minus b square. Here is explained the formula. If we multiply a plus b with a minus b, we will get a square minus b square. Here is a plus b and a minus b. First a minus b with a multiplication, then plus and b with a minus b, a into a square minus a into b a b plus b into a b plus minus a minus b into b b square, then a b cancelling, finally we get a square minus b square. Now exercise 5.2, number 1, solution. 4x plus 3 into 4x minus 3. So we need to apply a plus b into a minus b formula, that is a square minus b square. Here 4x is a and 3 is b. We consider 4x equal a and 3 equal b, and so we get the formula a plus b into a minus b, and this equal a square minus b square. So 4x equal a square minus 3 equal b equal to b square, a square minus b square. We know 4 square equal 4 into 4, that is 16, and x equal x into x, then we get x square. Power will be add, and 3 square equal to 3 into 3 equal to 9. Here is some tips. You need to know this rule. If a b whole square, then a square equal to b square. But if there is summation, addition symbol or minus symbol, you cannot do this. If there is multiplication symbol or division symbol, then you can distribute square or square root, a square b square. Here is division symbol. We can distribute a square a and between a and b. But if there is minus or subtract symbol between two alphabet, then you cannot do it. So 4x square equal 4 square x square. According to this rule, 4x square equal to 4 square and x square, and 4 square equal to 16. So 4x whole square equal 4 square x square, 4 square equal to 16, x square equal to x square, and 3 square equal 3 cross 3 equal 9. This is our answer. Okay, question number 2. Solution: a minus b, 13 minus 12p plus 13 plus 12. We need to multiply these two terms. So a minus b, here consider 13 equal a and 12p equal b, then we get a minus b into a plus b equal a square minus b square. So 13 equal a square, and 12b equal b square. 13 cross 13 equal to 169. 13 square means 13 cross 13 equal to 169, and 12 p whole square equal 12 b square and p square. 12 b square equal to 144 and p square means p square. This is our answer. Question number 3. We need to multiply AB plus 3 with AB minus 3. Here AB consider A and 3 consider B. Then we get A plus B into A minus B. And we need to apply formula A square minus B square. AB equal A square and 3 equal B equal to B square. A square minus B square. AB whole square means A square B square and 3 square. 3 cross 3, 9. This is our answer. Question number 4. We need to multiply 10 minus xy with 10 plus xy. Here 10 equal a and xy equal b. Then we get a minus b into a plus b. So a minus b into a plus b equal a square minus b square. 10 equal a, consider 10 equal a. xy equal b, then a square minus b square. 10 square equal 100 and xy whole square equal x square y square. Question number 5. We need to multiply 4x square plus 3y square with 4x square minus 3y square. We consider 4x square equal a and 3y square equal b. Then we get a plus b into a minus b. So formula a square minus b square. 4 square equals 16 and x square equal 64. 3 square equal 9 and y square equal to y 4. Let us see how x square equal to x to the power 4. Here is 4x square whole square equal 4 square equal x square whole square. 4 square equal 16 and x square 2 and 2 we need to multiply. 2 and 2 equal 4. Here same base power need to multiply. So 2 and 2 4. Also here x square equal x square plus x square. Alternative process, this is alternative process. How x square whole square equals to 4. X square whole square means x square into x square. So x square same in multiplication we need to add the power. So x2 plus 2 equal 4. So x square whole square equal to 4 and y square whole square equal to y to the power 4. This is our answer. Question number 7. We need to multiply a minus b minus c with a plus b plus c. We rearrange two term plus left side and minus right side. Then we need to formulate a plus b into a minus b formula. So we consider a and b plus c as b. We take common minus here, so the minus symbol will be changed plus, because if we multiply, if we common minus, then the symbol will change here, minus plus and minus plus. Then we consider a equal a and b plus c equal b. We consider a equal a and b plus c equal b. Then we find a plus b into a minus b. B plus c equal b. A plus b into a minus b. So a square minus b square. A square minus this is b equal b square. That is a square. We know b plus c whole square formula. A square plus 2ab plus b square. Consider b equal a and c equal b. Then we get b a square plus 2ab plus b square. A plus b whole square formula here. And then we multiply minus with the inner term, minus plus minus, we know plus minus a minus, plus minus a minus, plus minus a minus, and rearrange the term, we find our answer. You can also answer here, this is also answer, or you can rearrange the term, this is our final answer. Okay, no more today. Stay home, stay safe. Goodbye.